Hey everyone, Westy Wildcat here. Did you know that at the end of the school year, our Westview Student Leadership Club is teaming up with the CRAYON Initiative? Do you ever wonder where all of our broken crayons go to at the end of the school year? Well, unfortunately, they all go to the landfill. Westview Student Leadership Club wants to change that and has decided to team up with the CRAYON Initiative to recycle old, broken, and worn down crayons. Mr. Ware, the owner of CRAYON Initiative, takes all the crayons that we collect. He separates all the colors and removes all the paper. Then after that, he melts all the crayons down and pours them into a mold that makes them special three-sided crayons. The coolest thing about all of this is that all of our crayons, after being melted and remolded, are distributed to the children's hospitals around all 50 states in the USA to bring fun, colorful ways to brighten up young patients' days that are having to stay at the hospital. In the coming days, we will start collecting all of our used, old, and broken crayons that we have from this school year in a big bin located in the center hall. After we collect all the crayons that we can, we will send them to California. Can all of you Wildcats help and brighten others' days in this small, special way? Collect all the crayons that you can, and please don't throw them in the trash. Thank you from WSLC. Thank you from the CRAYON Initiative. And thank you from all the special children in hospitals around our great nation.